Sit here.
Sudden travel plan, Shane?
My name is Dio.
Dio? That's good.
So, I take it Raven betrayed me.
We got your mug off hotel surveillance. Hop, skip, and a jump from there.
No, she betrayed me. Weak bitch.
Well, what we got so far, Dio, is a guy whose room it was made a move on your girl. You stabbed him in the bathroom, then put the knife in X's passed out hand and booked with Raven.
Lies, lies, lies. Although I'm not surprised, they're posers and I can't deal with them anymore. Either you're about something or you're not.
And what are you about, Dio?
The next level.
Yeah? Did you get there by stabbing that guy last night in the hotel bathroom?
If I thought that you could comprehend the magnitude, I'd bother to tell you.
Try us.
You got X and Raven, try them. Or have you already and you didn't end up with Dick? And what's your name?
Detective McDowell.
I mean your first name.
Connie. Have a seat, Dio.
Why, thank you.
How long have you known X and Raven?
Too long. You see, for some reason, people are drawn to me, and it's hard to shake them. I'm sorry, does that sound conceited?
Kinda, yeah.
I'm just trying to be honest here, Connie.
Good. Let's keep that up.
Let's do.
Where did you meet Raven?
Philadelphia. She was lost. I pitied her, took her under my wing.
And you became boyfriend, girlfriend?
Please. I was her mentor.
Yeah? What'd you teach her?
I tried to teach her how to live life. The real life. Not the one all the drones dance to. But she turned out to be a drone too, so I've been trying to figure out a way to give her the boot. But like I said, they're hard to shake.
When did you two pull into New York?
You know what the problem was? The sex. So unimaginative. I mean, I could make her do anything. And what fun is that? The other person needs to crave it. Have you ever craved it, Connie?
I'm not gonna answer that.
I think you just did.
What were you doing in that hotel room last night, Dio?
Taking Raven. But I was thinking about you.
You never quit with your line of craft, do you?
You're gonna go to jail for this asshole?
You stabbed that guy last night.
Where's Connie?
You got us now.
She said that she was gonna get me a drink.
Connie changed her mind.
Well, I'm only talking to Connie.
Your ex-girlfriend gave you up, Dio.
Oh, yeah? How do you know it wasn't her who killed that guy?
Well, that's your story. You're gonna pin it on your girl?
I left. I don't know what happened.
So if it falls on Raven, it falls on Raven. Right, Dio?
I answer to a higher power. And my faith cannot be broken. Everybody else is disposable.
Well, thank God you got a big mouth. So help yourself out and tell us your version. Or don't. You're going up either way.
Yeah, it's lucky for you that rich guy lived. He just got upgraded to stable about half an hour ago. That shaves off 20 years for you.
Time means nothing to me. It's a harness that you drones have accepted, which has kept you in bondage. So that...
Just write down what happened and save the Dungeons and Dragons Act for your pen pals.
I have a message for you.
Don't do that again, or I'll put your faith to the test in a big hurry. Understand? Right.